name right? Is it Fernway or Fernway?
Probably Fernway.
Type it phonetically in the chat. No. Phonetically.
Ready?
We need your name phonetically and also some tactics. Do you have any manga? Okay, Fernway, cool. Alright, you got it. Got manga W's in the chat. Oh shit, they started my spinning.
Yeah, I mean, it's just standard Ganon stuff and Falcon stuff. Not really too impressive to comment on.
I think a whole lot of this match is going to come down to how hard.
I feel like it's going to be. It's going to be who, which Ganon does better.
Yeah.
I feel like that's how you know.
Oh, we got Mr. Sad.
That's the
whoa, 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 we got five players on the screen.
RIP Sad. Sort of at this distance.
Dude, if commentary involved us knowing stuff, I wouldn't be here. Oh, this stage is so jank. Yeah, like, for those of you who aren't watching, for like, as to those of you who are watching, rather, there's no camera on us, but basically, we're sitting between, like, players in the projector that shows, and so we cannot see the percent of the stock goes up. I mean, we can see what's going on. We have no idea, like, who's ahead. Yeah, if the laptop was here, it would be golden. I think maybe we should just move the chair over there so we can move the stream. Desk over there. Well, keep an eye on chat for me, let me know what's going on. Sage and OG definitely opt off in the past like 10 seconds or some shit. Talking about stream settings, we look up and just Peach versus two characters.
I'll use Green Falcon. That is
yeah,
very getting respectful.
Yeah, for those of you who don't know, Green Falcon is like, for some unknown reason, his hurtbox is like a pixel bigger or something. So it's advantageous to play him. But it's like completely unnoticeable. I ain't gonna play Green Falcon because that's the who he won All-Star mode with very hard. Have you ever tried to do All-Star mode?
I haven't played.
Like, it sounds so easy. You're like, yeah, I can beat computers, but you can't use C-Stick at all. It doesn't work in single-player modes.
Melee is broken, in case anybody didn't.
And I'm like, yeah, whatever, that's fine. But like, I have never once, except for Nair, obviously, I've never once used anything other than C-Stick for my aerials, so it fucks with me.
In case you didn't know, Melee is broken.
Melee is such
GameCube still has this.
GameCube's amazing, it's a cube! Oh yeah, you're colorblind. I didn't realize, I was about to be like, huh, that Ganon looked red to me for a second, and I was like,
yeah, this light.
Yeah, the projector light's really bad.
Distance and that.
Alright, basically, Peach and Falcon are on the team, and Ganon and Falcon. I don't know if I agree with switching to Falcon.
I don't know why.
Falcon? I think Falcon falls off the team. Yeah, sure. I don't doubt that it's Falco's like, he has a Falco, I just think it's not the right choice. Yeah, especially on this stage. Because I feel like you're extending their lives, but like, Falco's gonna die in the same scene anyway. That was last stock. If he dies again, he's gonna start stalking, which is just detrimental to Peach, because Peach can hold on to Fox forever. But, like, you can't not steal Star Shields, it's a 2v1. So, there's some rough position. Green team definitely has a strong advantage right now. It depends how late the game is. And it depends, like, how down you are. Because if it's, like, 8 stocks to 6 stocks, and you both have a 1, that's not a good game. Like, if you have anyone in the last stock, it's really tragic.
There's just something so visual.
It's real quick. And it's, super good. I think I hate Marth. I used to hate Marth, but now I think Marth's cool. I hate Valkyrie. I just hate getting laser grabbed all the time. It's so annoying. And then, like, the one time you try to get away from laser grab, you do an air and then just get down there.
There's not
the one time you try to get up slow.
It's not common to grab.
Yeah. You're
like 40%, you're getting laser.
You're just having, like, a hard time.
All the way across the stage. And now they're all.
I'm getting way better at dealing with lasers. You just gotta, like, shield and wave dash out. Like, sometimes it's okay to just get hit by the laser and then immediately
act. I guess I'm also
don't have a very good answer to tell you something.
Shoot. No idea.
I was saying the Reds was in a really bad position, but they're still there. Like, the Falco's still alive, and he hasn't, I don't think, lost his stock yet, so it's actually a really good position for them. Worst case scenario, Peach dies first. I don't know, kind of the timeline.
Everyone's at
100. Just
oh! Ouch. Go to bed! Holy shit!
The quick knee. And suddenly this is just a 1v1. 4:20 on the clock.
Yo, time him out!
Aether popping off. Holy moly. Oh, red team really brought it back, actually. They were at a massive disadvantage, and now if... oh my lord. That was...
Yeah, this stage is so scary!
That was
it's not fun to be off stage and you're Falco.
That was it's just against Peach, honestly. But big props to Red Team. They were down and then they brought it back. Big props to Mitch for evening the field at the end there.
That was
taking the two. He took two stocks. Like, it was 3v1 and then he just took 2 stocks in the second. And then made it the 1v1. But Peach got the opening and had a good combo. So props to Aether for the Peach combo. Also Peach Team. Peach Team. Not Aether.
Is
his tag now? He has a Marth now, and he wants to be playing. No, I think that's Cody. Oh. Pulling out the Marth. Cody and Mitch. Page and OG. Voice. Voice!
I can definitely agree with the Cody from the team. Ready?
I don't know if I have it. I gotta watch the game. I gotta watch the chat right now. I think the closer corners are gonna help Ganon. Because he can his hitbox is coming on the stage. I think that was one of the biggest problems was that they were able to dash around Ganon last match. I don't know if I like this. I don't know if Marth was the choice here. It feels like spaces or something. I think Marth's good in doubles, but like, I think he overall falls off except against the fast followers. I don't know. game, so a lot of characters kind of suffer. So you still have to manage to get the big hits and get out, and Ganon gets his game plan.
Cap's
good. Yeah. I don't know what his dad does, but he can, like, knock it down and stuff. He's just looking for the up airs, back airs, forward airs. He's just looking to, like, get in front of his. Occasionally get a down B or a stomp or something. Do decent damage, and then, like, his teammates can capitalize off of his stomp. It's really good. See, look, Ganon's just hanging on the back. Waiting for something to happen. He's throwing it forward. And actually, Nedra. I don't know. Although, the last time I said Falco, I was going to be.
Very savage. I don't know.
I don't know how that didn't get punished. Mars just did three hits of side B and then just grabbed. Although Mars then in doubles, the opportunity to swing a sword because it's harder to keep track of. Oh, Mega Boss. That's a dead Mars. I don't know where this is a bracket, actually. Because the bracket is going. The red team looked pretty elite. Wow. I gotta say, after the first game, I thought it was gonna be two quick ones for Sage and OG, but Aether and Stepdad have definitely proven that they know how to play doubles. Aether is a really good doubles player. He's, like, ever since he first started playing, like, his double strategy has been very good, actually. Plus, I think Peach is just really, really good in doubles. He's always had good showing in doubles games. Maybe if you can get the reverse of that, he did last game. They gotta kill this Mark, so they gotta get him. They gotta get reverse up. Oh, that works. Alright. Let's see what Peach does. And he should be doing the big hits. Oh. Hold the ledge. Oh, Falcon should have been there. Falcon. Ganon should have held ledge, and Falcon should have hung around and been ready to punish. He's just getting juggled. Cody forward airs. Sage, it's gonna be a bad time. That seems to be a common.
Oh my god!
Forward out of so many times. Oh wow. Stuck in there, got the. That's one hit flat, I think. I told you. Her bracket. Frank's in bracket because he doesn't mess up. Aether's nuts in bracket because he just turns into a monster. Punches up so hard.
Peach is a tank, dude. Yeah. It's so hard to take a stock.